The warning light on Ultraman's chest begins to blink. Should it stop completely, it'll mean that Ultraman will never rise again. Using the beta capsule, Hayata becomes Ultraman. Let's get this thing set out again. There you go. I'm good to go, man. Got me some sun, dog.